All right, kitesurfing, November 18, 2020. That's Greg just flying through the air with a huge jump in the right-hand corner. He just keeps going and going and going and going. And the wind that day was approximately 34 knots at the peak. It was popping. The waves on the outside were overhead. On the inside, the shore break was 4 feet, and we were kitesurfing at Delray Beach.